Another explosion rocks the northern Sinai city of Al-Arish. State media reporting that a car bomb detonated outside of a police station, followed by an exchange of gunfire. At least two people have been killed and tens injured. This comes just hours after another attack. Six soldiers were killed when a roadside bomb exploded next to their armored personnel carrier while traveling on a highway between Arish and the Gaza border. ISIS-aligned militants Walayat al-Sina claimed responsibility for the attack. Hundreds of security personnel have been killed fighting this deadly insurgency since the situation escalated in the summer of 2013. Attacks occur almost on a daily basis. While hundreds of alleged militants have been arrested or killed, there appears to be growing frustration within the military to put an end to this insurgency. State media is reporting a reshuffling of senior military personnel, including the head of military intelligence and most notably the general in charge of Egypt's Second Army, which is stationed in northern Sinai and currently battling the militants. Ian Lee, CNN, Cairo.